Bobby was her mother's daughter, Bobby was her father's son. She believes in law and order, Bobby's very highly strung. Moved out of town to study acting. One afternoon she lay relaxing. Suddenly she cannot remember her gender. Bobby queried every roommate, room in room on promenade. Some would answer, others debate. Georgia finally made a play. She had been suffering for hours, trying to get Bobby in the showers. Now can you guess what Bobby's hex is? Her sex is... is a lonely story, Georgia's tale is lonely too. Think of when they're old and hoary, friends will number but a few. Still if they think it could be alright, Bobby's amnesia might end tonight. Because their futures would be bright as transvestites.